Hello, this is Steve from Beto's Leatherworks, and today's project is
this Bible from the 50s. Now, the trick is going to be is that we're going to try to salvage this picture right here and reuse it. Now, we have one in the back also. We have to try to salvage that also. Some of the front pattern right here, we're going to cut it out, and we've got similar color pebble grain red leather. We're going to recover it and reuse some of the existing pieces. We're going to try to reuse it, that is, because this is not leather. This is basically it's paper. They make it look like it's leather, but it's paper. Bonded leather, they call it, but it has nothing to do with leather. So hopefully everything will go according to plan. All right, let's get started. All right, looks like hot water is doing the trick. Tried many attempts to removing that cover, and it wasn't working very well. So this one seems to be doing good, not damaging anything. Just let that sit in there for a couple of seconds. We'll see if we can peel it off.
All right, welcome back. We are done with another project. Now, there were a couple of things I wanted to do differently with this job, but it did not work out. The Bible is over 70 years old, and it's made out of paper. Bonded leather is what they call it, but there's no leather in it at all. So that material was so worn out that I couldn't salvage the wording Holy Bible, which I wanted to put on the spine of the book. It just did not work out. But overall, I think it turned out pretty good. I think the customer will be very happy. Now, this job was a $500 job, and it took me a bit longer. I started at 5 in the morning. Now it is about almost 2 o'clock. It took me a lot longer than I was hoping that it would. But nevertheless, I think it turned out good, and I'm happy with it. So if you guys haven't subscribed, please do so. Comment, share, all those good things. We'd greatly appreciate it. And we'll see you guys on the next project. Oh, Merry Christmas to you guys. Happy holidays for people who are not celebrating Christmas. On our end here, it's Christmas. So wish you guys a Merry Christmas, and we'll see you guys again on the next project. Take care.